SAFEX is a great place for industrial hygienists and safety professionals. We started in 1992 and we have 20 employees, and our company is all about helping our clients keep their workers safe and on the job. An industrial hygienist is the individuals that actually focus on the exposures that the employees have in the workplace. So we might be concerned about what they're inhaling or what they're getting on their skin. And we work closely with the safety people, and industrial hygienists sometimes are safety people. And what you'll find is that the industrial hygienists usually have a science background. So many of us have gone to school either specifically for industrial hygiene, or as in my case, I had a science background and then I went on to get my master's in industrial hygiene and safety. There is a certification for industrial hygiene. It is not a requirement to get a job, and it's not a requirement to be an industrial hygienist. You have to demonstrate that you've worked for a company doing industrial hygiene work for 5 years. You have to have certain coursework that you've completed, and then you sit for an exam. And that test is actually administered by the American Board of Industrial Hygiene. So our activities that an industrial hygienist would be, we could be doing indoor air quality monitoring, where we're actually looking at particles that are in the air, relative humidity, temperature, and we compare those to standards that exist to determine, is the air that we're breathing healthy? We would also, as we've discussed, doing industrial hygiene monitoring, have to calibrate our pumps and prepare the right media. Sometimes, as I mentioned, industrial hygienists do safety things as well. So in that case, we might do inspections of ladders or inspections of a construction site. And we mentioned that a lot of industrial hygienists like to do training. And so sometimes what we'll do is actually train other industrial hygienists or safety professionals, or perhaps someone that's going to try to help you implement your safety program. And so one of the things you might do is, how do you measure ventilation to make sure that it's protecting the worker? And so we'll be training someone on how to do industrial ventilation studies. Actually, the job prospects for industrial hygienists is really good right now. Some of the schools years ago had consolidated, and so they were graduating less students. And the interesting part about industrial hygiene and safety is I think that people are finally realizing that it's a critical part of business. And so companies that historically may not have ever considered bringing staff on now are hiring people. And because the government, the industry, construction, all hire industrial hygienists and safety professions, I mean, you can work in just about any kind of field that you want. I think obviously it's important to focus on the sciences and the maths, because that is something that we use throughout our careers, and having a good base in that is certainly going to make their future brighter. But I think there's two other critical skills that industrial hygienists have, and those are problem solving and just curiosity about the world.